Number 6, Zionsville conquered number 2, Bedford North Lawrence, 56-41 in the final game of the Sneakers for Santa shootout at Brownsburg on Saturday. North Carolina recruit Layla Hull had 25 points and 12 boards for the Eagles. BNL was averaging 68 points a game, but shot only 14 of 46. Chloe Spreen had 20 points for the Stars, while Mallory Pride added 8. Mallory Hurt had 15 points for the Eagles, who are now 8-0.